how to make bubble hash by Sambo Creeck Filtration. You can use trim, flour, dry or fresh frozen. Then place flour in cold water in the bin and wash in the mescolatore. Filter to sort by size. Freeze dry. Congratulations! That's it! You have made your own bubble hash. Follow us for more information.